What?
An ID.
Who is that?
He wants my ID.
Wait a minute.
Somebody came in the room here and asked for my ID. Peter Paul Bergman, Eeyore now. This is
come on. Come on, Mr. X.
Okay.
Citizen X.
You want me to say the letters of this station? You know
what they are.
All of my literary life, if I might have just a moment to speak. Citizen X.
This is the city.
Wait a minute, what?
No, I'm sorry.
Well, don't talk over my intro music.
I'm sorry.
Well, the show's gone for this week.
Oh, and I.
Okay, everybody go home. All the criminals will get loose this week, Ted. Why don't you go back to that used car lot in San Francisco, you bum?
Giant snake.
I'll hire Harry. What's that guy? I can't remember.
Harry Cobra.
Yeah.
Harry Von Zell.
I had some great camera angles planned for this week's show, too.
You did.
We were going to shoot up through a glass table.
Yeah?
Yeah, we were going to do a couple of shots shooting directly down through a rotating fan.
No!
Yeah, it was going to be another great issue of Dragnet, and you messed it all up.
Oh, you weren't going to have a shot of him sitting in a white shirt in a slightly overstuffed chair in a hunting lodge waiting for the lemon duck to get finished in the
I remember
the
stove.
I can't forget it. Dragnet finally no longer scared me when they were sitting there. When do you think the duck's going to be ready?
I don't know. When do you think the duck's going to be shot?
I don't know. What are we going to do sitting here in a hunting lodge? Two cops. What are we going to do?
No, they were in Ed's apartment or whoever his partner is, Harry.
That's right, Harry. When
do you think when's the duck ready, Harry?
Well, I don't know. Joe, right?
Yeah.
Joe Friday? Right. I don't know, Joe.
Well, I don't know.
My wife gave me this recipe. Over here. Let me take a look.
Well, you better take a look now. They do it
hey,
like...
Joe?
You better take a look now.
Yeah?
Hey, Joe?
Yeah, Harry?
I took a look at the recipe.
Yeah, so you took a look at the recipe.
You know what it says, Joe?
Well, no. What does it say, Harry?
It says we gotta wait another hour.